ESPN College Football, brought to you by E-Trade. Opportunity is everywhere. And Wrangler, real comfortable jeans.
Welcome back to College Football on ESPN.
Courtesy of Captain Kent Parrow of the ParaCommandos that parachuted into Doak Campbell Stadium before the game started. That lit the crowd up. Louisville, though, has quieted them down more than once, and they are quiet.